June 3rd, one of our greatest fans here at the Antioch Speedway went to that big racetrack in the sky. Clint Miller, age 77, came to all the races and went to all the different racetracks he could. You could always find him sitting out at the front gate in a parking lot every Saturday with his brother Kent, John, and Butch, all four of them out there. Missed him the last couple weeks, wondered what had happened, found out. The racers and everybody else, as to do a memorial for a great man, would like to present a final lap. Watch the greats race in heaven. May you rest in peace, brother.